Valeno. Valeno will drop that off and they'll score. Hagg goes short side. And Detroit.
Runs on the short side. You chip the puck with speed so Valeno can stay on sides and get to it first. Bit of a breakdown in coverage for Carolina defensively. With all of that being said, that shot comes.